Hey there everyone, welcome. Today I'm going to be guiding you through a routine that focuses on working the abdominals while involving movements that require or test strength and balance. So let's roll out our mats and start in Vajrasana with a quick joint warm-up. Let's take a few half or full neck rolls to either side, linking breath with movement and breathing slow. Let's come back into the center and begin to rotate the shoulders backwards. Reverse the direction. All right, now on an inhale, drive both arms up to the sky. Grab the right wrist with the left palm, exhale, tilting to the left, stretching out the left side body. Switch sides. And release. Now turn lengthways off the mat if you aren't already. Plant the palms coming into tabletop position. Let's move through a few cat and cow stretches. So as you inhale, arch the back, gaze up, belly drops towards the mat. Exhale, hunch the back, gaze towards the belly or downward. Doing a few more rounds on your own. Alright, now plant the palms firm on the mat, lifting the knees off it for downward facing dog. Pedal the feet as you link breath with movement here. Exhale as you bend each knee, pushing the chest closer to the thigh. All right, now let's take tiny steps to the top of our mat. And let's move through two sun salutations. As you inhale, stand upright, hands and gaze up to the sky, slide bend backwards, exhale, fold forward. Inhale, your right leg goes back, lunge. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, plank pose. Exhale, drop the knees, chest and chin. Inhale, cobra pose. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, your right leg comes forward, lunge. Exhale, your left leg meets right. Inhale, stand to rise, back extension. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, this time your left leg goes back, low lunge. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, plank pose. Exhale, drop the knees, chest and chin. Inhale, cobra pose, slight bend in the elbows. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, your left leg comes forward. Exhale, the right leg comes forward. Inhale, stand to rise. Exhale, hands near heart center, samasthiti. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, half forward fold. Exhale, plant the palms, hop or step back to plank pose. Chaturanga Dandasana or Ashtangasana, knees, chest and chin. Inhale, upward facing dog, knees on or off the mat. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale as you kick the left leg up. Exhale as you step it forward between the hands. Inhale, lift the torso and the arms up to the sky for warrior one. On your next exhale, your legs stay as is. Just tilt the torso over the thigh. Now on an inhale, come into warrior two. On your next exhale, come into a side angle, your left elbow on your left knee. Your top hand lengthened out to the side, bicep close to the ear. Now your body faces forward over the top of the mat once again. Lift the right leg off the mat, toes flexed and pointing towards the mat. Extend the hands out in front of you. Tilt the body in line with the right leg, forming a T shape with the body, warrior three. Gaze at one point and keep the entire core engaged for balance. Just a reminder that if you fall off, it's absolutely fine. Pick yourself back up and get into the posture. All right, now drop the right leg back to the mat into a warrior stance once again. Inhale as you prepare to come into reverse warrior. Left hand goes up to the sky. Perfect. Now straighten the left knee, left palm or fingertips on the mat inside the left foot. Your right arm up to the sky, triangle pose. Choose to take your gaze up to the right fingertips. Alright, now bring the right palm or fingertips where the left hand was. And this time the left arm goes up to the sky for revolve triangle. Exhale. Alright, now let's plant the palms, turn the right foot to facing forward and drop the torso towards the left thigh for pyramid pose. All right, now take the right leg forward, place the right ankle on the left knee for a balancing chair pose. Squat low, your hands can stay near heart center. Breathe. Now plant the left palm or fingertips on the mat in front of the left foot. Lift and lengthen the right leg in line with the mat. Right hand goes up to the sky, maybe the gaze too if it doesn't hinder your balance. Your right toes are flexed. Hold here for a breath or two. All right. Now the next one is pretty intense and requires some practice and pre-built strength. So let's engage the core, rotate the right hand forward as you bring the lengthened right leg forward as well. Drop down into a pistol squat on an exhale. Once you're down, sit on the mat completely, lengthen out the other leg, point the toes, drop yourself vertebra by vertebra on the mat. Until you come into an overall body stretch. Yashtikasana. Alright. From here, choose to join the palms on top, interlace them or keep them like mine with the index fingers pointed. Toes stay pointed as well. Exhale as you lift your shoulders off the mat. Inhale, drop. Continue for 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, and 1. All right, now fold the legs into a butterfly position. Your feet are facing each other. Hands in front in line with the body. Exhale as you pick the shoulders off the mat. Inhale, drop. Continue for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Perfect. Rock yourself up into a seat, palms on the mat. Hop or step back to plank pose. Drop down to a forearm plank. From here, as you exhale, dip a hip to one side. Inhale back to the center. Exhale, repeat on the other side. Finishing 7 more reps on each side on your own. You can always choose to modify by coming onto the palms. Place the knees down and continue with those hip dips. All right, once you're done, end in a side plank on the left. Your right hand goes up to the sky or on the waist. Exhale as you drop the left hip to the floor. Inhale, lift. Continue for 7 more reps on your own. Once again, please choose to modify by taking the support of the top foot on the mat if need be. And continue dipping the hip. All right, come back into a forearm plank. Drop back into child's pose for a breath or two. Now let's plant the palms firm, downward facing dog. Hop or step forward. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, full forward fold. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, back to standing. Moving on with the right side now, we're going to be repeating all of that once more. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, hop or step back to plank pose. Chaturanga Dandasana or Ashtangasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, kick the right leg up now. Exhale, step it forward in between the hands. Inhale, lift the torso and arms up to the sky, warrior one. On your next exhale, leg stay as is, just tilt the torso over the thigh. On your next inhale, warrior two. Exhale, side angle. Body faces the top of the mat once again. Lift the left leg off the mat, toes flexed. Extend the hands out in front of you. Warrior three. Now drop the left leg back to the mat. Inhale, reverse warrior. Exhale as you come into a triangle pose. Your right palm or fingertip should be on the mat inside the right foot and your left arm up to the sky. Moving on to a revolved triangle. And then plant the palms, turn the left foot to facing forward, drop the torso towards the right thigh, pyramid pose. Alright, now bring the left leg forward, place the left ankle on the right knee for a balancing chair pose. now, plant the right palm or fingertips on the mat in front of the right foot. Lift and lengthen the left leg in line with the mat. Left hand goes up to the sky, maybe the gaze too. Hold here for a breath in half moon. All right. Coming into our pistol squat next. Engage the core. Rotate the left hand forward as you bring the lengthened leg forward, dropping down into a pistol squat on an exhale. Most times, one side is different from the other. Maybe this was easy on one and not on the other, or was easy to do on both. Whatever it is, know that it is normal. Now we're going to sit ourselves back on the mat completely. Point the toes, drop the spine vertebra by vertebra on the mat until you come into an overall body stretch, starting off with our crunches. Choose to join the palms, interlace them, or keep them like mine with the index fingers pointed out. Toes stay pointed. Exhale as you lift your shoulders off the mat. Inhale, drop. Continue for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Fold the legs into a butterfly position. Hands in front in line with the body. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, drop. Continue for 7 on your own. Perfect. Rock yourself up to a seat. Plant the palms on the mat. Hop or step back to a plank position. Drop down to a forearm plank. 8 hip dips on each side. Choose to modify if need be. And then we end in a side plank on the right. Your left hand goes up to the sky or on the waist. Side plank, hip drops for 8. Once again, choose your modification. All right. Let's come back into a forearm plank. Drop yourself back into child's pose for a breath or two. Now, as you inhale, slide the body into a supported upward facing dog. Your knees are on the mat. Stay here. All right, now push the hips back once again, keeping them high this time. Toes can remain tucked or untucked. Drop the chest towards the floor, hands lengthen forward for puppy pose. Choose to rest the chin or the forehead on the mat. Alright, now gently pick yourself up, coming into Vajrasana. Interlock the fingers, palms facing outward. Inhale as you drive the arms up to the sky. Exhale, bend to the left. Inhale, come back into the center. Exhale, bend to the right. All All right, now drop the arms, take a few neck rotations or half C's to either side. Now release the legs from under you and lie down on the back. Once you're on your back, grab both knees into the chest and then drop them to the left. Use the left palm to gently keep the knees pushed towards the floor. Your torso twists to the right with the arm lengthened out or stays in the center, whatever's comfortable for you. Release and let's switch sides. All right, release back into the center. Coming into our last stretch, Yashtikasana. Interlock the fingers above you, palms facing outward, toes pointed. Stretch to feel like the body is being pulled in opposite directions. Hold. And release. Release the hands next to the body. Drop the feet to either side. Palms facing the ceiling. Time to slow down. Feel the body get heavier and heavier on the mat on every exhale. Take a big inhale through the nose and a long exhale through the mouth. Do that two more times. All right. Please feel free to stay here for as long as you like. We have come to the end of class. Thank you so much for joining me in practice today. Don't forget to like this video if it has helped you and subscribe to my channel to continue practicing with me. I will see you soon. Have a wonderful day.